Gather the leash in your right hand. Leash the left hand free. Feet. Then with the left hand, wrap the leash near the collar. And with the right hand, still holding the gathered leash, take hold of the collar with the right hand. Now, release the leash from the left hand. Take the collar with the right hand, coming up on the collar. At the same time, pressing down on the dog's grunt with the left hand. As you tighten the collar, press down on the dog's grunt, give a firm command. Rex, sit! Using this procedure, it should be possible to force the dog to sit at your left side. As soon as the dog sits,
Thank you.